This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Did he do this too? Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly disappointed. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to grow her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Ah!
You again? Got a long way to go.
For us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. Destroy her.
But you give a shit about your family drama. Another one? That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Welcome, welcome. Shall I choose something for you? Ah, seems you have no room. Wonderful adventure.
Dark.
Thank you.